Alana Honey Boo Boo Thompson shot to fame when she appeared as one of the cast members in the reality series Toddlers and Tiaras. Surprisingly, the audience took interest in the entire Shannon family and their shenanigans, and as a result, Alana received her own spin-off series, Here Comes Honey Boo Boo, which premiered in 2012. Over the years, Mama June's four daughters, Chickadee, Chubbs, Pumpkin, and Honey Boo Boo, have been in and out of the spotlight amidst the numerous controversies surrounding their troubled and fractured family. Let's take an up-close look at what the four girls have been up to in 2021. The eldest of June's four children, Anna shared a tumultuous relationship with her mother for the longest time. They first became estranged when June defended Mark McDaniel in regards to accusations that he sexually assaulted Anna. Anna also sued June for $300,000, claiming she and her daughter Caitlin Elizabeth Clark hadn't received their pay for appearing on Here Comes Honey Boo Boo in 2015. She finally reconciled with her mother in June this year, and despite their numerous issues, the mother-daughter duo put their differences aside for Lauren's baby shower in Gordon, Georgia. After splitting from her ex-husband Michael Cardwell back in 2017, Anna moved in with her ex-stepfather, Sugar Bear, and his wife, Jennifer Lamb. Last year, she underwent numerous plastic surgeries, liposuction, and breast implants, as well as veneers. She shifted to her new home, a double-wide trailer in Georgia, where she lives with her partner, Eldridge Tony, and daughters, Caitlin and Kylie Madison. Jessica had an impressive makeover after reportedly shedding a total of 50 pounds and spending $120,000 on plastic surgery. Since her major transformation, Jessica has been vocal about her weight loss journey and staying committed to her fitness goals. She heavily promotes the weight loss shot drink, Boom Bod, sharing photos and videos of her using the product on her Instagram. Lauren tied the knot with her partner, Joshua Eford, shortly after welcoming daughter Ella Grace in December 2017. The couple has been the primary guardians of her younger sister, Alana, following her mother's arrest in early 2019. The 21-year-old confessed that she and Eford were both surprised when they found out that she was pregnant last November, as they were neither trying nor preventing it. The Shannon family finally had their much-awaited reconciliation during Lauren's baby shower, which was a simple backyard affair with a blue and yellow Winnie the Pooh theme. The event marked the first time Mama June was in the same room with all her four daughters in 6 years. Addressing the reunion, June stated, "I haven't seen all the girls together at once because the relationship with Anna has always been difficult. I wanted to be in the right frame of mind to be able to deal with Anna, as it's always been a touchy subject." She became a mother again, giving birth to her son Bentley Jameson Eford on 21st July. After being admitted into the hospital last night at 2-3 centimeters with heavy contractions, our baby boy has finally made his debut. Everyone meet Bentley Jameson Eford, weighing 7 pounds 10 ounces. The new mother wrote on her Instagram, proudly showing off her baby boy with the rest of the world. Alana is the youngest of Mama June's four daughters and also the most popular. The tiara-wearing toddler has come a long way since her initial days on reality TV, evolving from a sprightly little girl into a responsible teenager. Even though she gets constantly embroiled in her mother's never-ending dramas, Alana lives a pretty normal life thanks to her sister Pumpkin. In 2018, Alana made her triumphant return to the small screen as a participant in Dancing with the Stars Juniors, where she was the fifth one to be eliminated. For now, she appears on WE TV's Family Show alongside her mother. Happy Mother's Day to all the amazing mothers out there, but most importantly to these beautiful ladies. Thank you both for supporting me no matter what. I love y'all forever. Alana captioned her post celebrating the two most important women in her life, her mother and her sister Pumpkin. That's it for today. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and click the bell to make sure you stay up to date with celebrity gossip and the latest showbiz news.